Nice work. The Iraq will appreciate it. There's reports a team of Guardians went dark near the old Skywatch. They were running a mission for Dead Orbit, had codes to a hidden array that could reconnect us to other colonies in the system. If we can find their ghosts, maybe we can open that array. The ghosts were last heard from near the Skywatch. Let's head there and see if we can find them. Heading back through that hive breeding ground. The Vanguard say they're spilling onto the surface now, keeping the fallen busy. The ghosts are still here. The Fallen have them. It's dead. Keep hunting. Nothing. Find another one. This one still holds the codes. Let's find the array. The darkness is growing stronger. We have to finish this. The array control station is in the next sector. approaching the control station. This is it. There's the controls. I'll see if these codes still work.
Okay, negotiating crypto systems. Shore resistant security lattice verified. It's working!
Outside, the array. It's opening. Amazing. It's activating.
I have two ships. Cutting through.
This array is controlled by the last warmind, Rasputin. It's connected to defense constructs all across the system. There could be something out there to help us survive the darkness.
My function is to serve.
Try it. See how it feels.
To gasoid. Double time. Double time.
gave up the moon to keep the Hive away from Earth. We hope that would be enough for them. I used to look up here at night and wonder what the Hive were doing, but the only activity I could ever pick up was hazy, like it was blocked or buried. Guardian came here, searching for a way into the Hive Fortress, but he just disappeared. Let's pick up his trail. His last known coordinates are up ahead. The Guardian's last report said he captured this old accelerator from an unknown fallen house. Some of this equipment shows recent activity. Had to be the Guardian's ghost. All right. He was looking for the remains of an old colony base. Not too far. Maybe he's still there. Fallen. We're being hunted.
Thank you.
can grab your Sparrow now. We're linked. The colony base he was looking for should be on the other side of the ridge. This is where he was headed. Looks like he set up camp here. Let's see what he left behind.
His notes. They're all about a place called the Temple of Crota. It's not far from here. Death traps.
ground here is hollowed out for miles. Who knows what's happening under your feet? I think we found the temple. Up ahead, Guardian down.
There's nothing left.
Not even the light. Where's this ghost? We've woken the hive! We've woken the hive! I'm picking up the dying light of a ghost. Inside. The ghost is dead, but I can still read some of its memories. The Hive are raising an army here, preparing to invade Earth. We need to stop them.
block by block if we have to, street by street, until the city's fixed.
Welcome back, Warlock.
A new leader for a new golden age.
Good day, Guardian.
Hello, Guardian. It is yours. Until we meet again, Guardian.
Your actions are bold, Warlock.
Make him an offer.
Hey, Warlock.
You know,
Checking. All done.
Close bounty on Sand Eater Phalanx, buried city. Goodbye, Guardian. Acknowledged.
I see a problem.
Please step clear, Guardian.
Good weapon.
Left or right? Right. No, left.
Thank you.
There's got to be a way to find out what the Hive are planning. That ghost we recovered found a library in their fortress called the World's Grave. It's said to hold everything they know of Earth. If you can get us down there, I'll steal all I can. The World's Grave is deep in their fortress. But according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. Hive really tore into the moon, filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. The night is near, and it's powerful. But this night holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. This is the key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. That's it. There it is. Break in, they're going to come after us. Make sure you're ready.
They've broken the Bekenstein limit. Okay, I've got it all. There is unbelievable stuff in here. The Hive have seen thousands of worlds taken by the darkness, and they've been seeding Earth for centuries, waiting for their gods to return. I'll warn the city. Let's get out of here.
Warlock.
Bye, Guardian.
Should upgrade that coil. Never enough time.
Special message from the Cryptarch. We must reclaim our old worlds, one mystery at a time.
Still overcorrecting for wind. Started. Watch yourself. First time was incompetence. This is sabotage. Get to the bottom of this.
I've been combing the Cryptarch's records for anything on the Temple of Crota. Listen.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword, we can see that it is never wielded again.
The only way to destroy the sword is to kill its makers, the Swarm Princes. One of them is said to guard a ritual site near the Hellmouth. We'll challenge him first. ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. Down. I'll lead us to the others. Not to unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below. The sword is close. I can feel its power. Clear them out. Grab the sword. That should lure them out. Careful. Its power is dark.
Thank you. Lots of movement all around us. The princes are coming for the sword.